Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome back again. It's your girl, AB World Entertainment. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Depends on the time you guys are watching me from. My computer to many things that happen inside Nigeria. This one where it happens. So, you really touch me, and I really feel bad the way our Nigeria police never still learn. The way they unprofessional, you see, really pay me. This story I want to talk about now, two in one story. This very one, now about person where he go buy something. So, he maybe mistakenly pay fake money, enter POS for person, something like that. So, at the end, police officer arrest the girl. The next thing, she now turn RIP for inside their station. And another story we want to talk about for here now about one Lilian where his husband turned to RIP. So the family of this Lilian, they want justice for their sister. So now the two stories now I want me and today my people. So make una stay tuned. I beg, if today happens to be the first time we already come across this video, or you fairly watch, you never subscribe, I beg, use this opportunity to make you subscribe and also hit the notification bell so that anytime we are to upload, you will be the first when they go to wire my video. Go give by doing so. God bless you. To my new subscriber, you all are welcome. And my returning subscriber, what can I do without you? God bless you for your support, for returning back to watch all my videos. I love you guys so much. My people, I bet if you know, say you did any relationship or marriage where you not safe, where you not secure at all, when you know, say, I'm so bien. I beg, love no the rich. Even cassava, no the whole land. Waka komo je. Because now the story of Lilian, many people will use until learn no. Okay, before I come back to Lilian's story, we will talk about this, our Nigeria person. This Nigeria girl with Oga Olokba with a turn RIP and a brother. Okay, how it happen? This woman, girl go buy something for shop. As she go shop, go buy something. Before you know her, the alert which the store owner supposed to get, it not come on time. So it can't be like, say, the transaction are fake. You understand? So, and then, now 100,000 business now they do together. So now so into a lot of lokba. So now so lokba they come from Kirikiri, they come who they get, they come drunk go their station. So at the restation the get an asthmatic patient. So as she did inside the station, she come the demand for inhaler. So she need inhaler, make she say that is suppress herself down. You understand? Nigeria police not allow her take anything. And una know see majority of Nigeria police they don't go school where well. Some na just primary school primary 6 certificate or secondary school cert now they just get all waiting the other day their mind me I go collect that bribe and hey don't take. Where they wish say I will hammer for that roadblock. Now I just the majority of Nigeria police brain. Once they don't fail for life, now to just go join police, they think about bribing and corruption. We go by them. You understand? Because what did they do to this girl and the brother? You go to if you are a mother. Or Jesus, if you are a mother, you will shed tears for this family. So, as the girl come the cry, say she need a healer. She need a healer. Make she take suppress herself down. Say she not feel breathe again. Say she not feel breathe again. And once the something don't they do then, at least the near person will they there. You will quit just give the person the healer. Once you do one, two like that, person you day okay. Police no man. As far as say you did detention, you don't have voice, you don't have rights. I don't know why Nigeria police join our politicians to frustrate our effort in that country. Upon say they know they pay una well, una still get that bad mind. And so this get a cry for inside station. She plead, beg them. They say no. So she yells the brab. They don't know what she they talk about. Before you know, my people, this girl don't turn ROIP for inside station. Because of 100,000 naira, police turn person to ROIP. Another person picking, you will be father. You will be head of house. You turn another person picking because of 100,000. So, now so the matate de my people. Now police carry the body, they put them for inside their pickup. Now only Nigeria or Africa, not me for the CC police, they use pickup. That country. You need the mercy of God. So now so they say drive, come out, carry the girl body. They want go land and go tell family, say see what thing happen. As they reach out, they don't meet the parents. So now so they say carry the take, put the picking the girl. Put them for inside house, lifeless. Now your brother come, they shout, what thing happened? What thing happened to your sister? What thing happened? So with that screaming now, maybe the boy go mistakenly hold police shirt, you understand? Say, I will not, guys, now they see for movie or even for grand self, once person, your tongue ROIP. The way the person will take hold the doctor neck, you even the tie self, you will even the fear, say, me know you're by the doctor, you understand? Because you will say, how? When? When it happen, you understand? So, maybe now so it happen, I don't know. The next thing, police no explain anything. Ah, Nigeria police. Ah, if I call Sunana, they go say I'm wicked. May I your leave now? Because one musician talk, say, now pray, you they pray for now. Because it since when they call Sunana, una life they better. So, may they pray for now. So that may we see how the life will dabaru. So, you understand? So now, so it happen, my people. What it can happen? Now, this, as the brother they scream, tell me what it do my sister. How it happen? Who do this to us? Who do this one? We not go grill you. We not go grill you. What it can happen, my dear people? The next thing we police you do. First way it turn arrow at be day grand. Police you bring out to come. You give the brother. That's a story of the end. Munda, yours, two of you picking, yours disappear just like that within an hour. To even explain for months, police no fee explain. As I talked to Naso, the community where it will happen, the youth of that community don't already burn this police station down. They don't disgwangwa the police station. All those ones do, they do and where. Then do and where upon waiting happen for that answers. Our Nigeria police not still get sense, my people. Fathers, mothers, your street turn that person picking to ROIP to within 1 hour. When I not get conscience for waiting for it happen. Ah, it happen, my people. Some people the wicked though. Some people get hurt. Which kind of devil can they enter inside on our body? Just carry the bad person, just like say you the key antelope or waiting. So they just say, this one got these two children for their family. The one where they mistakenly buy for police station, they don't get remorse for that one. So justice must prevail for these two brothers and sisters. Where police officer just decided to just turn down their life for inside Iseneke police station. Now Iseneke police station, now if it happened for Uzoma in Imo State, if something happened for Uzoma in Imo State. So now for Imo State, now this incident will happen. So as I they talk to now, so all the station, police station where you all did that area, and so they all they bring them down. I just be happy for that one because enough is enough. It's too much. It's too much. How can you just put pepper from mother eye within an hour? Because of, say, the owner of the shop don't already bribe you. Ah! People are wicked. people are wicked. If you don't believe what they talk, just go Goran. Or go to Insta blog Niger. You will see this news for there. You will see this news for there. So I pray may their blood haunt this police officer. We detained that girl for station till she turned RIP. Who can see by a brother too? May their spirit haunt them. Now my prayer, not be that one. Because I want one now. If we are why now, you get children too. They know if you do you this kind of thing. Come on, explain. I'm my sister. What thing happened to my sister? Because say they be poor people. Say they know if you get voice. But you forget, say God, now they give them voice. My people. And so I say the matter. Make I enter the second news of today. As I like to talk, my people. This woman won't have to see for here, so her name na Lillian. Now her husband, now just turned this woman to RIP. Just like that. Just because of say they get a little misunderstanding. And so this man take to way in own wife will use the high-end money to marry to go and for staircase. From story building to the woman turn RIP. Before this very one way happened, so they say the man don't fear the beat and she don't fear the report. The case they give police, the case they police hand. No be one, no be two, no be three. Until the man finally just talk and say, and today be the last day. Me, I dey always imagine, say, man will see a fellow mate for outside. Fear no letter, say, he won't fight that one. But the way you go take fight your wife for house, you go be like, say, na Mark Tyson. Me, una know, say, we may get sharp mouth, but if you see me use that sharp mouth, they follow them, my people. When I go finish all the women with this word. Real men, not the beat woman. Once the woman don't talk, the man don't talk. Now to your work, I come out, leave her for there. Me use the rant. But now, not be like that, my people. It no good. How you go, you beat your own woman, woman will you cherish. Bible say me you cherish your wife like yourself. You know if you pinch yourself, you know if use a razor blade to touch yourself. The why you can't use and touch on that person picking. Why you will get that heart to push your own wife come on for step? Then she turn RIP. At the end of the day, this man can't lie. He say in the sleep when in here, say in wife for staircase. Not be only staircase, so say. He jump over her bridge. Who tell you that one? You they sleep. How you can't tell no. So the family of this girl need justice. So they say the woman don't fear they report this case. The name of the man now Prince Charles. They came didn't kill no. You understand? Say the woman now the man they abuse this woman day in day out. Until the man finally can succeed. So the family of the woman, they can't need justice for their picking. Way Prince Charles, your turn to RIP. I beg my people, if man they carry hand, they come make una they run. Since una love the man, una no one come out, una no one kuro. Good, but always wrong for your dear life. Because if you turn RIP on that day where they won't bury you, how many guests will go come there? One of them will follow and go house. Do you understand? It's something deep painful. May God give the family the strength to bear the loss. So, my people, now here I for drop this case for here. We will see for a new video we know what to take. Bye everyone and choose.